working, and I was like, hey, yeah, sorry, like, I'm going to go with my best friend. I'm like, sorry, I have to go over to Maryland, Chicago right now. I'm just rehearsing and having dinner, so I'll call you back in a bunch. She's like, we're going to stop you right now. We're going to stop you right now. You can never record on here ever again. I will punch you in the face. Yeah, literally.
I love hearing the screams.
I love hearing the screams
for you when you get out the car here in Toronto. What is that like? You've been at this festival before, but it's pretty big.
I have friends here, so three of them are like my actual friends, my sister, and like them. And I was just like, oh, hi. Yeah, so it's crazy though. It's amazing. And I feel bad that I can't find them.
Are you still obsessed with the Real Housewives of New Jersey?
Always, of course.
Do you still have a favorite kind of called characters in the show? A favorite woman on the show?
I like Caroline a lot. I'm actually more like I'm super into that. I'm super into Bachelor and The Bachelorette right now.
And I hear you watch Dance Moms now too.
Wow, I met Abby Lee Miller a few weeks ago at the Teen Choice Awards, and I was just like, oh, I love so much. And the little girl came up, and I just felt like I was talking to them like I was talking to like a heartthrob. And I was like, what's going to say? So don't listen to anything
that you're
amazing.
It's
so sad.
Yeah, a woman with a neon bag tells me you're hanging out with a guy named Michael Clifford. What's going on with that?
Oh. He's really cool. He's a friend of mine. Yeah, he's really cool.
Deer in headlights.
No, he's cool. He's great.
Sorry, like I said, a source with a neon bag.
Okay,
just putting
yeah,
it out
great.
There.
Thank
you. Bye.